The following recording is an interview between Dr. and SCP-457.
Can you speak currently?
Yes.
Good. Would you mind answering some questions? I'll take that as a no. How do you feel about being confined?
Dislike. No fuel. No air.
Provided you with adequate air and fuel to survive.
Cannot burn. No fuel.
Are you saying that you cannot grow?
Grow. Need. Must grow.
How do you feel?
Hungry.
Do you feel anything besides hunger? How do you feel about humans?
They burn.
How do you feel about fuel?
It burns.
Please move away from the window, or we will be forced to reduce your size considerably. How do you feel about water? Please move away from the window, or we will be forced to turn the sprinklers back on. Do you understand that? Stay away from the window, and you will not be doused. Do you understand?
Want fuel. Want air. Want burn. Want burn. Want burn.
There isn't a way out. If you would please... What's it doing? Looking for a way out?
Let's go. Let's jam, everyone.
Hey. Woo. Let's.
Woo.
Kill him.
Woof woof.
Where are they?
Woof woof.
Ah.
Danger. Light containment zone. Overall decontamination in T minus 10 minutes.
I will check the toilets, because I'm afraid that someone can be in there. Who are you killing? Ah!
Oof.
I want everybody dead. Oof.